Hi everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna see how to fix another problem. There are two problems here. There is this one which says press restart to enter your PC, which sometimes whatever, so automatic repair stuff. So it doesn't work anyway. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna switch on this. So what I do, I go to advanced. So there's a fix up they give you, but now I'm stuck on a new error. So what I do, go to Troubleshoot, Advanced, then I go to Command Prompt. So when I Command Prompt, it gives me this. So we don't have anything on, so it doesn't give me any. So it says you need to sign in as an administrator to continue, but there aren't any administrator accounts on this PC. So that's my issue then. So I can proceed. So I put in the new Windows CD in here. So there's a Windows CD. Take it out. Yeah. So now I'm gonna reboot my PC to fight that error. Let it go. It's on. Switch it on. Then we'll go to boot sequence, I think. If it's gonna go to boot, if it doesn't go, put it myself. Okay. Okay, it goes to repair, which I don't want. I don't need that. So it comes back to here, something I don't want. I'm gonna switch it off, pressing the button here to switch it off. Switch it on back, switch it on back. Okay, then I'm gonna press F12. F12, yes, I'm going to boot. Sequence. Yes, after that, then you select your CD. Okay. Select your CD. You select. Press enter. Now it goes to repair, which I don't want. I think I need another CD. Diagnosing your PC, let me see. You're not. No man, no. Let me put in a new CD.
Yeah. When you put in your Windows CD, when you hear try something, right? Try to press Control, Shift and F10. Then you see what's gonna happen. Shift. F10. Nothing happened.
So what you're seeing is that it would normally have logged me in, but
then I'm gonna go next. When you hear, then you can try shift F10. Didn't work. Wait. Yes, when you press shift F10, it gives you that command prompt, right? Once you get the command prompt, then I'm gonna give you the commands to write, to type, right? Type them there, you get me? So I pressed twice, it took longer to respond. You saw the first time, but when you're on this screen, you can see this screen when you're trying to install Windows, try to press shift F10. At the first time it would say it might not work, but continue doing that. So I'm gonna give you the commands to do what, to type, right? In there, right there. Get me? Can see that? I'm gonna give you soon, very soon. So you have to type there. So you wanna give yourself administrator, whatever, rights. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, well, if you can see nicely, what you're gonna do, you're gonna say net. Oh, let me steal it. This it should be small later. It's gonna be net. But it's giving me capital letters, no problem. Okay, let me change it. It should be net. Wow, something's going crazy here. My keyboard is trying to show me things which I don't understand. If I put net, why is it doing this anyway? Okay, let me do what it wants. Net. Wow. Seems like this doesn't want to work. Okay. Check out that, see. Why types this? Let me see. When I do delete, it's a shift N. I wonder why it writes like that. Okay, I need to type in the command net user. I think I'm having my problem with my keyboard, but you have to write in to not waste your time. You have to type in this if yours is working nicely. Administrator. Once you do that, type in net user administrator / active, then colon, yes, then you press enter. After that, you go back to the screen, everything's gonna be fine. Let me keep on trying if I can manage my keyboard to work well, but if it doesn't work well, just use this. You might not see me coming that doing that. Just use, you can see from, don't leave the word type, just type net there, from the net user administrator, then activate, then you say yes, then you go back to what you want to do. Let me try. Guys, I'm sorry that I didn't pass myself. I had another issue, but do what I've told you. It's gonna work for you. You get me? So once you've done that, then you're gonna be able to get the screen which gonna give you the username and password. No, the password. You get me? So thanks for watching. If it works for you, please let us know in the comment box below. Don't forget to subscribe.